As the number of people connected to the national electricity grid increases, there emerges new challenges. One of them is how best to serve the customers in case there is a fault or disconnection.
One of the reasons I think why GIS has a slow uptake within Uganda, one is on sensitization. It has had a little uptake because there's so many GIS is around us, so many people have smartphones. But however, few know that behind those smartphones, there's GIS, for example, location-based applications. And this slow, I don't call it a slow uptake, but it's a matter of sensitization, making people know that the smartphone you are holding has GIS. You want to go somewhere, it's simple. You have the applications on your phone.
So when someone calls, the most common question that he asks is, please give us your customer number. Yeah, I'm sure many of us have been asked that question when they call for an electricity query. Please give us your customer number. And as the person is giving that customer number, he's keying it into this system. And it's easy to, it makes it possible to locate where that customer is.
For the last 2 weeks, stakeholders in the energy sectors have converged at the Kabera Country Club in Kampala for the 9th edition of the Utilities GIS Conference, held under the theme Location Intelligence, Powering Sustainable Energy.
If we are going to make GIS attractive, we've got to make it sexy, particularly for the youth to be interested. So I thought I should make it that it's not science inside an office. It's science that we use every day. Look at the location of all our petrol stations in this country. If an investor came to this country and wanted to invest in one petrol station, where is the best place to put that petrol station? So these are applications that are usual. The marketers know that this particular system or tool has multiple applications. So I'm glad that we are able to organize a conference like this where we discuss and people get to know. And I'm sure most of us who live here change the people.
For companies like the electricity utility companies, the geographical information system can be used to map specific locations of customers and poles throughout the entire networks.
The challenge is, another challenge maybe that I'll talk about why GIS has been there's a slow uptake in GIS is also the cost. Most of these GIS softwares are commercial. However much they're also open source, but across all organizations, most use commercial software.
However, officials say adoption of the system among Ugandan companies is still very low due to insufficient sensitization. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.